Namaste and welcome to another fortnightly tarot forecast with me and Rashmi here. Welcome,
hi.
Rashmi.
Hi.
So let's see what's in store this fortnight for all your sun signs. Sare rashiyon mein kya hai naya hone wala? Dekhte hain.
Okay, so Aries, there's a beautiful card right at the beginning which says that there's a lot of celebration. Though there's a lot of celebration and happiness around you, you also have to be the peace broker. So some situation may be arising in your family or maybe in your work front. You are going to be the buffer in a situation which is, a little contradictory. So you have to be, this card says you have to choose your words. Communication, you have to see that you are communicating well and tactfully so that you can be that buffer. And especially with a senior person, also you must mind your words. So it's all in all a reading which says that you will be caught between two things. Caught between two things meaning you have to be the peace broker. And what you can do is chant Om Maha Ganpataye Namaha.
ओम महागणपतये नमः मंत्र तो आपको चैंट करना ही है लेकिन उसके साथ साथ ध्यान रखें कि अपने वर्ड्स अपने जिनसे भी बात करें बहुत सलीके से करें स्पेशली अधिकारी लोगों से और शांति दूत का रूप आपको धारण करना होगा तो ध्यान रखें
सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट्स इन स्टोर फॉर टॉरस
यस
सो टॉरियंस वाओ यू हैव द मैजिशियन कार्ड सो थिंग्स आर वर्किंग अराउंड यू लाइक मैजिक यू नो सो आप systematically or काफी confidently चीजें the way you want them to work out you're going to be working out right so that's the magician card which you can also explain and you'll be a do-gooder while you're being the magician while you're being the magic man and doing your working your miracles you will also be doing good for others so it's going to test your worthiness basically in this fortnight and you will take forward whatever was lagging whatever was not happening actually correctly that's going to move forward very systematically now and you need to meditate because you're spending energy as well you need to meditate with the green light so on your heart chakra you need to meditate so Nilakshi can explain that
so Taurus aap logo ko apna dhyan is tarah se rakhna hai ki ek tarike se ek system ke sath aage badhe lekin kisi bhi cheez ko फलित करने की आपके पास पूर्ण क्षमता है इस समय लेकिन अपनी मेडिटेशन को जरूर करें हार्ट चक्र अनाहत चक्र जो है हमारा हरे रंग की रोशनी से अपने आप को घेराव कर लें और उस रोशनी को अपने अंदर तक जाने दें अपने आप को पूरी तरह से ध्यान में खो जाने दें ये आपके लिए बहुत काम का रहेगा
You are the mother figure, the father figure in your family and maybe even the work front. So what you are, you're taking on a lot of responsibility and you're doing it happily. But because this came opposite the card, means sometimes you're cracking under the pressure. So again, I would say for that, you need to take a green jade crystal. And because you are pressured, definitely this coming fortnight, So with that green crystal, if you meditate with it in your hand, I think that will really release a lot of, tension and pressure which is on you, right? And also what you could do is, on your east zone, you need to light just an agarbatti. All these are very, things which would calm you down. And like I said, the pressure is there, work pressure as well as your family pressure, but you're taking it on. Quite happily.
So जिम्मेदारियों का समय चल रहा है मगर कुछ बोझ महसूस कर सकते हैं तो इसलिए पूर्व की तरफ जरूर अगरबत्ती जलाएं और हरे रंग का एक क्रिस्टल होता है जिसे जेड कहते हैं हम उसको अपने हाथ में रख के जरूर मेडिटेट कीजिए ध्यान लगाएं आपको बेहतर फील होगा Let's move to Cancer now.
So Cancerians, some of you who are not married are going to go on to the next level. So either an engagement or a marriage is going to happen. That's a beautiful card. Also, you are a great achiever. A lot of you are achievers and, like to strive very hard. But don't have over expectations, I feel. Sometimes when you over expect something and then that doesn't happen, that's when disappointment sets in. So that's what I need you to get away from. Get away from. Yeah. And make powerful affirmations. So basically, this is a time when you need to affirm what you want and you need to keep putting it in the ether and keep saying it again and again. Right? But guard it. Don't have over expectations because that will lead you to disappointment. And those of you in the personal front asset is good. So you will be going on to the next level.
तो कैंसर ज्यादा उम्मीदें ना रखें, उम्मीद एक ज्यादा रखने से दुख जरूर आ सकता है, तो उसका ध्यान रखें, वास्तविक रूप पर रहें। और कई लोगों के लिए शादी के आसार है, बहुत अच्छा रिलेशनशिप का आसार है, अपना ध्यान रखें, पॉजिटिव अफर्मेशन जरूर करें, अच्छे वर्ड्स को बार बार दोहराएं, वो हमारी वीडियोस में भी है, तो उस पर जरूर ध्यान दें और बेहतर होगा सब।
सो द नेक्स्ट साइन इज
लियो।
सो फॉर लियोस we have the celebration card. So firstly, a celebration in the family, some event is coming up which you'll be celebrating, but a travel plan is going to be held up, is going to go in the back burner. Basically, you'll have to postpone your travel because that may not be a good idea right now because it's not the right time and it's not the right situation for you to travel right now. So something which was in the pipeline and was not happening, this is the time for you to do it. So concentrate on that instead of having other plans like travel plan and this plan and that plan. You need to focus on something which was about to happen and did not happen and it got stalled. So that's the time now. This is going to go forward. And expect a miracle. So a good card says that expect a miracle coming your way. So it is really, really amazing card actually, this one.
So, अपना ध्यान केंद्रित रखें और खास तौर उन चीजों पर जो चीज आप हमेशा से करना चाह रहे थे लेकिन उसे होल्ड पे रखा हुआ था, उसे अब करने का समय आ गया है। किसी भी तरह का चमत्कार आप अपने लिए उम्मीद कर सकते हैं, हो सकता है, लेकिन कोशिश करें कि ट्रैवल ना करें भी, वो उसके लिए सही काम नहीं है।
ओके, सो द नेक्स्ट साइन इज वर्गो।
वर्गो,
सो वर्गोस यू नो देयर इज अ कार्ड व्हिच सेज दैट यू आर हैविंग टू वर्क within restrictions, within limitations. So you're not being able to actually work out of the box. So you're feeling ke sab kuch ek hi saman ho raha hai. You know, within it's a very mundane activity now. You want to fly free, you want to break free, you know, and you really want to go out there and, you know, catch that shooting star, as they say. But you are restricted. You have to work within those limitations. So what you should do is, I feel, important thing in fact to do is on a Saturday wear black color and try and feed a black dog. That will help you. And I want you all also to meditate with a pink light. Now when you meditate with a pink light, new solutions, new opportunities come your way and that's when you will not feel so limited.
So कन्या राशि के लिए आपको एक तरह की बंदिश महसूस हो रही है काम पे घर पर, तो इस बंदिश से निकलने के लिए एक गुलाबी तरह की रोशनी को ध्यान में लाएं और उसके साथ ध्यान करें, मेडिटेट करें और वो आपको नए रास्ते खोलने की रास्ता दिखाएगी। उसके साथ साथ सैटरडे को जरूर काले कपड़े पहने और ब्लैक डॉग को खाना खिलाएं, पिलाएं, पानी पिलाएं और अपना ध्यान रखें। सो नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट्स इन स्टोर फॉर लिब्रा।
ओके लिब्रंस, so Librans, remember, one card says that flattery doesn't get you anywhere. So because flattery doesn't get you anywhere, you need to be more true to yourself and true to the person you're dealing with, right? So try and be as honest as possible. That's my advice for this coming fortnight. And money is going to be expended. I mean, a lot of money you need, which you are going to get, but you're going to spend a lot of money. Some of you could be reinvesting, some of you could be investing. You know, so it's a good period for money and financial matters. And yes, the sun card. So sun can mean, you know, happiness. It can mean, you know, your family ties are heightened and, you know, you're concentrating on family. Plus, even in the work front, sun card is really good. It could be material gains. It could be a position of higher authority. It could mean, you know, a promotion. So it's good news all in all, and some other good news is coming to you from the west. So what you need to do is in the northwest, keep a water body, just a simple bowl of water. And if it's a circulating fountain, that's really good. That brings even more good luck. And for those of you who are already in the spiritual field, great, more growth is going to be experienced now, spiritual growth.
So, अच्छा वक्त है आपके लिए पैसों के लहजे से पर उसके साथ साथ ईमानदारी से सबके साथ पेश आए वक्त सही रहेगा नॉर्थ वेस्ट एरिया में एक फाउंटेन जरूर लगाए
ग्रेट सो लेट्स सी नाउ व्हाट्स इन स्टोर फॉर स्कॉर्पियो स्कॉर्पियो इज गोइंग बियॉन्ड देमसेल्फ्स स्कॉर्पियोस आर गोइंग बियॉन्ड इवन देयर ओन एक्सपेक्टेशंस व्हिच इज सो अमेजिंग Because you know your the venture you're in or the work that you're in your work front is great, and you know you were doing very well. But now maybe it's a time for a reward. It's a time for recognition also because you're outdoing yourself. And be careful of people who are actually maybe envious of you. So this is where I would say that one should either wear a you know an evil eye or you know maybe a black thread, simply a black thread, so that you. Don't collect that envy or jealousy of your colleagues and your people because like I said, you are shining. You're shining bright. Yeah. And yes, one card says that you need to balance things. You need to, especially in your home front, I would say, you need to be doing the balancing act and make things more harmonious. That's all.
Great. So, aap apni umeed se zyada achha kaam kar rahe hain, magar irsha karne wale logo se bach ke rahe, aur yehi aapke liye hai.
The next is Sagittarius. Sagittarians, you're feeling a little unstable, a little, you know, shaken up. I wonder why. I think I'm going to see that in the next card. Yes, because maybe somebody has gone against you and some things have turned against you. I mean, you were meaning good, I think, according to this card. You meant well. But, you know, there's this feeling of dissatisfaction that has come up because you suddenly find people going against you and against your plans. So you're feeling a little shaken. So I would say this is a period and a phase. So there is change. See, there is change on the horizon. So this scenario too will change. This too will pass.
आपको ऐसा महसूस हो रहा है कि शायद लोग आपको नहीं समझ पा रहे हैं और उसका आपको असर मिल रहा है लेकिन ये वक्त भी जल्द ही खत्म होगा तो होप बना के रखें
So the next sign is Capricorn. So Capricorn, let's do Capricorn. So Capricornians, you're ruling the roost. Wow. So at the home front, you're the queen and you're the queen of swords, literally. So you're ruling the roost and even the work front. Work front is a little challenging. So there's this card of challenge. So you're trying to even come up there and, you know, trying to assert yourself there. But you're going through a challenging time, but I'm sure you know, with your skills and your know-how, you know how to tide over this time as well. And be grateful to your superiors, to people who have always helped you, your colleagues, even your juniors. That will help you in your work front this coming fortnight. And the mantra for you is again, meditate with a shower of white light. Think of a white light. And that helps you also keep calm and happy.
So, काम के जगह पे थोड़ी सी मुसीबत आ सकती है, मगर अपने आप को तैयार रखें और ये जब अपना ध्यान करें, meditation करें, तो सफेद ऊर्जा के साथ meditate करें और चीजें बहुत बेहतर होती रहेंगी वहीं से.
Okay. So the next sign is Aquarius. Now, Aquarians, take it slow. You know, you are overexpending your energies. You're overworked and you're enjoying this period and you're enjoying the, you know, being a workaholic of sorts. But take it slow because, you know, otherwise you will start feeling low energy levels. And also, a travel plan may get postponed. Right? And home front is great and you're celebrating something and you're also, in your home front, you're doing some refurbishing, some refurnishing, you know, you're resetting your environment, your images space. And what you could do is, in this period, write OM. 108 times, instead of just chanting it, write OM. That will really, really help you in this coming fortnight. And the more you give, the more you get.
सो ओम का जरूर इस्तेमाल करें, उसे लिखिए जरूर और अपनी गति को थोड़ा नियंत्रित करें। धीरे धीरे आराम आराम से जिंदगी में आगे बढ़िए, वक्त सही है पर थोड़ा सा थम के चले।
ओके, लास्टली लेट्स सी व्हाट्स इन स्टोर फॉर पाइसेंस। सो पाइसेंस, यू आर आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल। सो दिस कार्ड एक्चुअली मींस बैलेंसिंग एंड बट बिकॉज इट्स इन्वर्टेड सो समथिंग हैज गॉन आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल। So I can see that. So it could be your finances and over expenditure or waiting for that loan, waiting for something to come by. So it is a little out of balance. But now this card is a beautiful card. It says that this is coming, it's going to turn. You know, things are going to turn. Something is going to end and something new is going to begin. Mm-hmm. So I am sure there's something good happening for you. And it's a time for change and new beginnings. So, what you could do in your southwest, keep an amethyst crystal, you know, a huge one. If you can get a huge piece of amethyst crystal in your southwest, that will help you in this time of change.
So, बदलाव का दौर चल रहा है आपके लिए Pisces और जैसा रक्षमी ने बताया, amethyst crystal रखें southwest side पे। पैसों को लेके balance थोड़ा हिला है कुछ ही पल पहले। तो इसको अब अपना नियंत्रण में लेकर आए। Anything else, Rashmi?
I think that's all.
Okay, so I hope you all benefited from the readings of this fortnight और इसे एक बहुत ही पॉजिटिव लाइट में लीजिए। हम लोग फिर हाजिर होंगे, अपने सवाल हमें भेजते रहिए, लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, कमेंट कीजिए और हमसे जुड़िए और हम आपके सवालों का जवाब जरूर देंगे। It's been a pleasure to be with you and thank you, Rashmi, for doing this. Namaste and have